always think the Denmark is considered a kingdom of fairy tale.
The first thing I think of is Hamlet. Hasse Andersen.
Little Mermaid.
Andersen and the Mermaid.
Castles.
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 It's good. Yeah, famous.
This last year at the University of Copenhagen has been one of the best of my life, both educationally wise and as a personal experience. My field of interest in mathematics is operator algebras, and the University of Copenhagen offers one of the strongest research groups in this field in the world.
The Department of Mathematical Sciences in Copenhagen is a top place for research. We have strong groups in geometry, algebra, and in the traditional disciplines here in Denmark of non-commutative geometry and topology.
For me, mathematics is all about logical thinking and creativity. Sometimes I consider it more as an art than as an actual science. It's almost like exploring new territory within our minds and within our imaginations.
At our department here in Copenhagen, we each have our own research interests and projects, but also collaborate to a great extent. Most programs are taught in English and are of the highest scientific standards.
The educational process is very open, very social, very interactive, and the professors here are very accessible. Right.
We have working seminars and workshops to promote interaction, and it is important to us to include the students.
Maybe it's the Danish mentality or even the Scandinavian mentality, but these social aspects contribute a lot to the way we acquire knowledge here. Copenhagen is a very tranquil and safe place to live, but at the same time it's very active, very cosmopolitan, and very exciting. There's always a lot of stuff going on here in Copenhagen. I really like about Copenhagen how you can find different styles and different atmospheres and such different activities, and how everything is just within biking range. The University of Copenhagen has given me a very solid platform in my field of mathematics, and the city itself has given me a lot of gratifying life experiences.